air support, sniper support, reconnaissance drone. Once everything is in place, hit the big button and we go. Alone, with accomplices, this is up to you. Are you ready, Capitan? Will you go alone or bring accomplices? There is only so much loot you can carry on your own. On the other hand, more people to pay. Up to you. Of course, we must decide our approach. How will we get there? How do we get ashore? Which infiltration point will you use? Now, crucial question. How do you get inside the compound? Of course, if you find the right tools along the way, you have more options. Now, as long as you are alive, how will you leave? Which escape route? Time of day can make all the difference to an operation. Choose wisely to support your strategy. So we go. I will be on your headset as always. Good luck, Capitan.
Why was there every screen and a button? Now the screen is the button, or is the screen not the button? I don't know. Maybe we'll find out when we are compacted like tuna fish. So, I guess we are ready. We have a screen, so let's look at the fucking screen. See? No buttons. So, what do we know? We know El Rubio's compound is on the south side of the island. We know the files are locked in a safe, which is in the basement, and we know the basement is accessible from an elevator from El Rubio's office, which is on the top floor of the main building. Ow! Mr. Madraza!
We are ready to make our entrance. Based on recent satellite images, the body is finished. And if you look closely, you can see hangover rising like mist. The Russian tactical manual states this is the perfect time to strike. We will be in the vault with our hands on new Madrazo's sensitive documents before they have drunk their milk for something. Now, you will reach land soon. Expect short patrols. GPS locked. I have your position. I will also access downtown CCTV to see you when you are there. Take your time. The night works for you and against the guards. Thank you. would say, when you hunt alone, you carry more glory, but less meat. If you want to carry more goodies with you next time, make some friends, yes? By the way, don't worry about leaving space in your bag for main objective. I have crafted special compartment for it. Caution, of course. I remember, I once ran mission at nuclear reactor. Everything went smoothly until we realized how heavy is a brick of plutonium. Very heavy. Take my advice. You need to run fast. Pack light.
Let's make some plans.
Why was there every screen?
Such as this. Always looking ahead. This time time, we are here for Mini Madrazo and his little box of blackmail. But I have a feeling we will be back. All right, see you in maintenance room. Scanner here. Okay, standard procedure with the tool. Cycle through the fragments and match them up to the target print. You're through. Let us just hope he has not changed the combination. Such a lot of effort for such a little file. Makes you wonder what's in there, no? Bad news. They have sealed the drainage pipe. You will need to look for another way out of there.
What's going on out there? Deal with it!
Hold it right there. Okay, you're good to go.
Hey, you made it. Hope everything went to plan. Mr. Madrazo only got back from the club a few hours ago. I probably set a new record for overtime. Yeah, we're good here.
Look at this. The perfect end to a party. The survivors. We've been going pretty hard, huh?
It's been emotional.
Why don't you sit down and stop making a fool of yourself, Evan?
I don't even know who she is.
We spent a week together in Tulum, asshole.
Come on, let's go sit over here.
Fuck.
Come, sit. So, success? Thank fuck. Excellent. Fucking wait till my dad hears about this. Hey, Dad, this'll be quick. Just wanted to let you know that Strickler thing, the files, yeah, I did it. No, they're in my hand. I took care of it. It's done. Yes. So I was thinking that maybe you and I could sit down again and talk about that crypto deal or that condo project that I mentioned, remember? Dad, Dad, hello.
The service here, it's just fucking third world, you know? So, where were we? Yes, payment.
Right.
Give them the money.
Yes, sir.
Okay. And now that you know the drill, I say keep hitting that son of a bitch. He's always dropping money on flashy shit, trying to flex like some big man. Clean him the fuck out. You could bring anything to Jorge here. He'll fence it for you, no questions asked.
You got it.
El Rubio's recurring fucking nightmare.
I love it.
I don't even know if I want to look at these.
Excuse me.
No. Ugh.
What can I get you? Some fresh OJ? Coconut water?
Oh, no, thanks. Nah. Really don't want to go, but...
No!
Life...
Shit! Fuck!
I love you guys so much.
You're hardcore, Mrs. M.
Wild night.
I'm gonna
Let's
miss
do it again
you.
Sometime.
Bye.
Bye.
Darling, so what is it?
It's nothing now.
Hmm?
Nothing at all.
It's over.
Thank you. This means a lot. Come on. The least we can do is offer you some champagne. And then I think I need to sleep for a week.